So you're brand new to streaming, and you wonder,
what tools do all of these other streamers use?
Well, we're going to get into it today, and we're going to show you five tools that every new streamer should use every stream. First tool we're going to be mentioning today is our chatbot. Using our chatbot allows you to automate many things and give your chat some fun stuff to do when your heart's stuck on that Dark Souls boss and can't really pay much attention to chat. Stuff like custom commands, alerts in chat, and fun games like Duel or 8-Ball. You can also have commands on timers, which will make the chatbot post something to chat every once in a while, like a link to all of your social medias, for example. You ever see what many streamers have popping up on their screen whenever someone subs or sends them a tip? Well, that's what alerts are. With Streamelements, you can easily have alerts on stream to help you celebrate those moments with your viewers. You can set up alerts for followers, subscribers, tips, and more. It's easy to use, and it's a one-stop shop for all the alerts you would need. Check out the linked video in the description to learn how to set up an alert box. Another great tool that we offer is a platform for your viewers to send you tips directly. You can do this with Streamelements and even create a nice-looking, customized tipping page with a lot of options to make it work for you. We also offer a service related to tipping called se.pay. If you fill the requirements for using se.pay, this service will allow you to present your viewers with more payment methods, like most credit cards, PaySafe cards, and more. But it also protects you from chargebacks, which is when someone sends you a tip but then tries to take it back. It's no good. Now, all of that other stuff that we talked about is great, but if there's one thing you really need to do is to be able to pay attention to what's going on while you're streaming. You want to be able to thank all of your viewers for supporting you. So the way to do it is to use our activity feed. Our activity feed is a feature that lets you check all incoming events, such as new followers, new subscribers, new tips, and more. This way, you're always on top of everything at a glance. And segueing beautifully off of the activity feed, we have se.live. If you stream using OBS Studio, then our plugin, se.live, is perfect for you. This brings in the activity feed, your chat, and some more Streamelements options straight into OBS Studio. So, if you're starting out, these five tools will definitely make your life easier. Make sure to go on to streamelements.com and check them all out. I'll see you on the next one.